have to, which includes educating yourself, and then you have to try to organize, get people mobilized to do something, and then carry out actions of the kind that, that threaten power and require a response, like, say, CIA sit-down strikes, and there are plenty of other things you can do. So, for example, some things are going on kind of quietly in the country, which have potentially a kind of, you know, even revolutionary implications. The growth and development of cooperatives and worker-owned enterprises, for example, is not on a huge scale, but it's on a significant scale and spreading.
Thank you. Speaks in me. I can't live simultaneously in my head and in my body. That's why I can't be just one person. I can feel within myself countless things at once. No great masters left. That's the real evil of our time. The heart's path is covered in shadow. We must listen to the voices that seem useless in brains full of long sewage pipes of school, tarmac, welfare papers. Buzzing of insects must enter. We must fill the eyes and ears of all of us with things that are the beginning of a new dream. Someone must shout that we'll build a pyramid. Someone must shout that we'll build a pyramid. It doesn't matter if you don't. But we must fuel that wish and stretch the corners of our soul like an endless sheet. If you want the world to go forward, we must hold hands. We must mix the so-called healthy with the so-called sick. You healthy ones, what does your health mean? The eyes of all mankind are looking at the ocean. The pines in a pit which we are plunging. Freedom is useless if you don't have the courage to look us in the eye, to eat, drink, and sleep with us. brought the world to the verge of ruin. Man, listen. In you, water, fire, and the ashes, and the bone in the ashes, the bones and the ashes. And someone was shouting, we'll build a pyramid. Shout and we'll build a pyramid. Become united again instead of disjointed. Just look at nature and realize how simple life is. We must go back to where we were, to where we took the wrong turn. We must go back to our foundation without dirtying the water. Madman must tell you, you must be ashamed of yourself. What kind of world is this? If a madman must tell you, you must be ashamed of yourself. And someone must shout that, we'll build a pyramid. Someone must shout that, we'll build a pyramid. A long time will have to go by before our present becomes our past, just like us. We will face our death, but first, we'll defend the trees we wear. We'll venerate the bells we ride, the moon hanging over our shacks. We'll defend our leaping deer, the clay of our jars, the feathers in the wind of our last song. Because soon you'll raise your world over ours, blazing a trail from our graveyards to a satellite. For this is the Iron Age, distilled from a lump of coal, champagne bubbling for the pipe. There are debts and there are colonies. There are debts and there are bulldozers. There are debts and there are hospitals. There are debts and there are screens to observe the dead. As I die more one than once in this life. Screens to observe the dead who live on after death, as well as those who die to lift the earth above all that has died. Oh, white master, where are you taking my people and yours? Into what abyss is this robot, bristling with aircraft carriers and jets, consigning the earth? To what fathomless pits will you descend? It's yours to decide. A new Rome, a technological Sparta, an ideology for the insane. But we'd rather depart from an age our minds can't accept. Once a people. Now we rather flock to the land of birds. We'll take a peek at our homeland through stones. Through openings in clouds, through the speech of stars, through the air suspended above lakes, between soft tassel fringes and ears of corn will emerge. Will emerge. Will emerge from the flower of the grave. Will lean out of the poplar's leaves of all that besieges you, white man. Of all the dead who are still dying, both those who live and those who return to tell the tale. Let's give the earth enough time to tell the whole truth. The whole truth of you and me. The whole truth of me, and the whole truth of you, the whole truth, the whole truth, the whole truth, just down the whole truth of you and me.
About you and us. The whole truth about us. Whole truth.
Merci Guillaume. Like a scorpion, bro. You live in cowardly darkness like a scorpion. You're like a sparrow, brother. Always in a sparrow's flutter. You're like a clam, brother. Closed like a clam. Content. And you're frightening, brother. Like the mouth of an extinct volcano. Not one. Not five. Unfortunately, you number millions. You're like a sheep, brother. When the cloak drover raises his stick, you quickly join the flock and run almost proudly to the slaughterhouse. I mean, you're the strangest creature on earth. even stranger than a fish, who can't see the ocean for the water. And the oppression in this world is thanks to you. And if we're hungry, tired, covered with blood, and still being crushed like the grapes for our wine, then the fault is yours. I can hardly bring myself to say it, but most of the fault, dear brother, most of the fault is yours. Merci beaucoup.